Today we are celebrating International Women's Day. I'm very honoured to be given the opportunity to deliver this speech on this important occasion. What is International Women's Day? The International Women's Day holds great significance to all women around the world year after year. It is a celebration of respect, appreciation, love and care towards women in your life and in our society. The International Women's Day is celebrated globally on the 8th of March every year, and in honour of their remarkable contribution to our lives. The day is for us to join voices with people around the world and shout out the message for equal rights, loud and clear. Women's rights are human rights. We celebrate all women in their diversities. We embrace their faith, race, ethnicity, gender, sexual identity, or disability. We celebrate those who came before us, those who stand beside us now, and those who will come after us. It is a celebration of the achievements of women, whether social, political, economic, or cultural. Now, we are pretty much equal by law. However, how many female mechanics do you know? How many female butchers do you know? For electricians or plumbers? See, it's not really equal just yet, because we are still discouraged from taking these apprenticeships, like those kind of trades, for stereotypical work opportunities. I cannot think of any role models for those kind of jobs. Now, most of you would remember me carrying around a football in the playground in my junior years. In particular, all the teachers wanted spaces for the ball. I love rugby. All my friends support my love for rugby. But it is still unusual for a girl to be interested in this sport. It has come a long way. And I wish people would not always comment on my size when I tell them I love playing rugby, because I'm actually really fast. But women like Miss Newbert, who played for the Brumbies and is now in a coaching position, and young women like the Year 12 students, are role models for me and many other young female players at Goulburn High School. Well, I started playing rugby in 2017. I was a little Year 7 who was lost and had no idea how to show herself to the world. When I started playing rugby, I got to meet the girls who were playing with my team. After playing with these girls for about a year, I started to look up to them. They seemed really cool. They have helped me grow as a person in many ways. Being able to play on this team, I've learned team skills. I've also become a better person. Being able to look up to these girls has changed my whole life. They have been there when I need advice, and they have inspired me many times in different ways. Because of these girls, I have wanted to be a better individual every day, and a better rugby player. Now don't be embarrassed. We all have people we look up to. Today you should be celebrated. Role models come in all different shapes and sizes. They could be famous sports stars, scientists, mathematicians, or teachers. But the people I look up